This is the Lenovo Idea Center Q190. My machine type, it is Lenovo 10150. At the time, it was one of the smallest PCs one could ever buy. I'll link the Lenovo tour video in the description below, where you can also click on the subscribe button to stay informed for my future videos. As you can see, this PC has a lot of ports, like Ethernet, USB, on the right, HDMI and VGA. To the left, it has additional ports, AUX, microphone, USB 3.0 ports, and an SD card reader. I'm telling you this because for 5 years I didn't know this thing could open. So, the four rubber cylinders can be removed, revealing screws under them. The size of them is consistent throughout the internals of the PC. Let's remove the screws. After removing the screws, to open the PC, flip it upside down and use the fingernails to remove the top part. Okay, this is how the PC looks from inside. This is the hard drive. This is the RAM. If you are doing any upgrades, you will likely change these two components. So these four screws hold the disk in place. There is a case on the disk. I don't know if you can see it. It has some additional screws. Remove them. Put the new drive in the case with the same orientation and slide it into the port. Be careful and don't scratch the motherboard. Now the RAM. To take it out, push these metal brackets. I don't use this PC, so I will take out the stick to upgrade one of my laptops. Like, here's how to put the new one in. Mind the gap and between the pins, and then slide it in. It's a little bit difficult. Yes, slide it in and then press it down until it clicks. This is the way to take it out and put it in. Now you can also check the fan and dust it out. Remove these three screws. Oh, they're actually four screws. You'll need to change the screwdriver size. These absolutely tiny screws can be lost easily. Make sure to organize your screws so that you don't want to assemble this PC and find missing screws or ones that don't screw into the threads. After you have removed these tiny screws, you can lift the top part and blow the dust out of the PC. In my case, I don't have any dust. Now it's assembly time. Hope you found the video useful. My name is John. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. I will see you in the next video.